Iran has arrested Angelina Jolie lookalike on suspension of disrespect and stimulating violence after complaints about her Instagram posts. She has been arrested on charges including swearing, encouraging violence, gaining income through improper way, and encouraging youth to corruption. Earlier, Sahar from Tehran has shocked people with her Instagram snaps, and people have criticized her appearance, saying she looks like a zombie version of the star. The social media star declared that much of her changed appearances down to makeup and photo editing. After she hit headlines with her bizarre transformation into Angelina Jolie, she has revealed her real face earlier this year. We'll be right back.